The Flatmates.
So, how are you, my dear?
Pretty good, Mum.
That's nice to hear. I know it's been difficult getting over that boy, Michal, but I've noticed that you seem a bit more cheerful these days. You're working harder at uni, and you've got that nice boy, John, to help you too.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. So what's new with you?
Well, your grandma phoned me the other day. She really wants you to go over to Beijing and visit her soon.
Oh, I'd love to see Lao Lao.
But the flight to China is expensive. I'm not sure if we can afford it just now. I need to talk it over with your father.
Please, Mum.
Brought to you by bbclearningenglish.com.